The Orangeburg County Sheriff's Office is searching for a missing 5-year-old girl. Around noon yesterday, deputies say they did a wellness check at a home on Louise Drive, where they found the child's mother dead. Deputies say the last time Jeter's mom was heard from was on November 1st. If you have any information about where Jeter may be or know what happened to her mother, call Crime Stoppers at 1-888-CRIME-SC.